So
hi guys, this is Mansi and today I have an interesting video for you guys. And obviously it's like not like you must have guessed it already by the title that it's a haul. And it's my first haul video, so I will be telling you about what I got in my Colourpop haul. And actually it was also a gift on my birthday. I know it's already over a month now, but I couldn't upload it simultaneously, but I got the package well before. So without wasting time, let's get into the haul and let's see what all do I have and what all do I bought. So I will be starting up with the first. I will be starting with the lipstick, and particularly the lippie sticks. I also got the liquid lipstick because, as you know, Colourpop is famous for its lip products and its eyeshadows. So I have got almost everything except the lip liners and the eyeliner pencils. Well, I'm not a big fan of that and I already had so much. This is the cute box I got it in. I got 6 lippie sticks and in this beautiful box. And this box name is Staycation, and I will list all the shades which I have in this box, so it will be a waste if I say every single name in this video. It's a really nice box, like if you want to give someone something and it should look nice and you don't want to pack it, so you can just give them this. Whosoever loves lipstick, so they are going to love this box. And the lipsticks are to die for, and the formulation of these lipsticks are creamy. These lipsticks have matte finish, like cream matte finish, not like matte finish. This can be compared to the matte satin finish, and once it gets set, so it get all matte. Like not drying matte but a moisturizing matte. And these looks very cute, like you can see, and it is a great value of money that you are getting 6 lipsticks. I will surely list the price of each and every product, but I guess you get a great value if you want these, because Colourpop is very affordable brand, although it gets expensive when it gets shipped to India. It's an affordable brand, like more of a drugstore, but if you get it shipped to India with including the shipping and all, one lipstick would cost you around 1000 or maybe 800 because of the GST obviously. So as you know, Colourpop is known as for its affordability, but I would say that if you get it shipped to India from the site itself, and if you're not getting it from some Instagram store, you have to pay customs and the shipping. Although I didn't pay any shipping on the site because they had a limit going on, like above 50 international shipping would be free. So it all costed me around $220 on the site itself, and when I received the parcel, I literally had to pay $11,000 to just receive it because of the custom, I guess. So I guess I have paid more than the half of the amount, which like of all the stuff I have got. But I wanted to get something from Colourpop. I know it's not something, it's like a half of the Colourpop site. But now moving on to the next product is the eyeshadows. I got few of them, as I have seen many videos on YouTube about the Colourpop eyeshadows, and it's known for its unique formula. Like if you literally touch it, it will feel like a wet sponge. They feel very funny, but in a good way. And I believe that it's an unique formula, because in India you don't get stuff like this, and I was really impressed by these. Like they are so pretty, and even I have them on my eyes. They blend so well, and I would suggest that you put the glitter, the shimmer shade, but I have seen with the shadow, they are better if you use them with your fingers rather than the brush, because spongy and squishy, I don't know what it is, but if you use your finger, they give a better pigment than on the brush. I have used them on my eyes. You can see that how beautiful they were on the eyelids, not on just the eyeshadow pots, and I was really impressed by the eyeshadows. Like, it's one thing I would suggest you. I was really impressed with this shadow, that they have such a unique formula. I know I've already said unique and different formula so many times, but you can't help it once you touch it or use it. So one thing I would suggest you from this haul is the eyeshadows. Like, it's such a fun thing to have. Like, if you won't stop touching it, if you get it, get your hands on it. And yeah, one thing I wanted to mention, that when I got this parcel, I had many eyeshadows all broken and shattered. I opened the Colourpop website, and in the FAQs, I found that they generally break, like when they travel or something. But the solution for that was nothing but putting a tissue paper on this eyeshadow and just pressing it in. I have done this to all of my, most of the shadows rather. It's a great thing that you can also fix your product side by side if it's broken or something. So that was a plus point and also a negative point. Now moving on to the next product, which are bronzer, blush and highlighter. These are the big pots. Like, if you compare this to this, the eyeshadow is smaller than the bronzer, blush or the highlighter. Also, I would like to mention that they have the same formula as the eyeshadow. I guess it's the uniqueness they have, the USP they have in the Colourpop brand. Because even the blush, highlighter and the bronzer have the same consistency, the spongy like and the wet feel to it. And by using the bronzer, highlighter and the blush, I noticed that it is not too much pigmented and not like zero pigment. It's like the perfect blend of having a pigment in a product. And also, I am wearing the bronzer, blush and the highlight on my cheeks, if you can see. I love the highlight, it's like blinding but also natural. I have built it up because I like the finish and the look of the blinding highlighter. And if you have seen my previous video, you must have seen the dupe for the bed set. I also talked about the closest dupe to it, which is Colourpop highlighter. So it's the same as the Kylie Jenner's bed set, and it's really nice. Like, please get something from the eyeshadow or the bronzer or the blush. It's like so I love it so much. When I used it, like, I can't get over these shadows. These were the bronzer, highlighter and the blush. And one thing I would like to mention, that the color of the bronzer is so perfect for the dark skin girl. Because in India, you can't find an affordable bronzer in the drugstore brand. Like me, like you would get it in MAC or something, but not in L'Oreal, Maybelline and all. Because they don't really make a dark bronzer for the dark skin girls, so it hardly shows up. So that was the point I wanted to mention. And now let's move on to the next product, which is the Brow Pomade. So this is the Brow Color by Colourpop, and it is in the shade Bangin Brunette. I used it for the first time. I have done my eyebrows with this, and it was the first time I was using a cream product on my eyebrows, because I'm a fan of pencils and the roll-on, the twisting ones with the spoolie and all. I still use the spoolie after applying this, but it gave me such a nice precision with the angular brush, and the shade is so perfect for my eyebrows. Like, it's not too light and it's not too dark. So this is this, and I don't know if it's waterproof or not, because I have just used it for the video and it was the first time I used it. So I will let you know on my Snapchat if it's waterproof and stays for long. So do follow me on my Snapchat. I will leave the link in the description box. Now moving on to the next product, which is also an eyeshadow, but this is the traditional one. Not like the another one which I showed you before, which has the unique formula. These ones come in a single pot form, like pan form, sorry. And if you compare these to the ones which we have, like the basic eyeshadows we have, the difference is that, which I have noticed, is that it gives the zero fallout, I applied them on my eyes. I have done my eye makeup with these eyeshadows only, but swear to God, I didn't have any fallout whatsoever. I don't know what was it in this eyeshadows, but I didn't have any eyeshadow fallout, and I was literally stunned by that, because even the MAC shadows give fallout at times, but these didn't give me. I don't know, it was the first time, so that is why they didn't give me any fallout. But if it doesn't give any fallout, so it's a cool product. There was an offer going on the Colourpop website, which was like, if you buy 4 shadows, you will get this palette free to set your eyeshadows, which is so cool, and you can also gift it to someone if you want to. It makes a perfect gift. So that is that for this product. So these are these lipsticks, and I don't have to tell them about you much, because you already know. All over the YouTube, Instagram, and everything. Everyone knows about the Colourpop liquid lipsticks. It's one of the best liquid lipsticks. And I'm wearing the shade right now, is Teeny Tiny. This is the one. And I applied it without a lip balm, and it's not drying as the Kylie Jenner ones, because I do not have the problem of dry and chapped lips, so I didn't face any problem in that. But and talking about the satin finish, they are so comfortable, like I can't tell you. They stays on all the time, like forever. And they don't dry out your lips. And if you really want a liquid lipstick, go pick out the satin finish lipstick in Colourpop. And they have such unique shade. And I have seen that Colourpop makes such unique shades, which no other brand has it. Like, they don't go with the traditional paints, reds, browns, or the mauvey shades. I've seen, like, in tubes you can see, like, it will look like they are same, but when you put it on your lips, they look absolutely different and so stunning. So I love all the shades which I got, and that is it. So I won't be swatching it right now. I will leave that for the next video. I will be swatching all of my liquid lipstick which I got from Colourpop, so stay tuned for that. And also with that, I finished my Colourpop haul. I hope you liked it, and do let me know if you want other products to be reviewed, because mainly I covered all the points which I had to say in this video itself. If you ask me which product to buy from this, so I would suggest the satin finish liquid lipstick and the eyeshadows. Like any color, pick anyone. I was saying that one product, if you ask me for what to buy from Colourpop, I would suggest two. Sorry, I would suggest two, which is the eyeshadows and absolutely the satin finish liquid lipstick. They are amazing, and the shade are so gorgeous. I can't tell you. And with that, we finish everything in this video. I hope I covered everything you wanted to know about the product, and stay tuned for the swatch video. So with that, we finish everything. Do follow me on all my social media, and do subscribe to my channel, and don't forget to hit that bell button. So until next time, see you, take care, bye bye. Namaste.
Namaste.